Jim Bob Wilson passed away in 1928. His wife Reba was a fiery woman child. She was 17 and a lovely dream, and everybody said she was bound to go fun crazy and run wild. Jim Bob had hardly more than gotten settled in his grave when the men folks started knocking on her door. They all had pretty flowers and some pretty words to say, but they just got a friendly smile and nothing more. Through the years she never ever gave a man a second glance, though many came and tried in vain to start a hot romance. And when they called her crazy, she smiled and told herself, the ghost of Jim Bob Wilson is alive and doing well. In the latter part of 48, a wise old midwife said, the widow Wilson's growing heavy with a child. The town tongue started wagging, and they laughed and shook their heads, said at long last Reba Wilson's running wild. In the early spring of 49, her fair boy child was born. Folks said her nameless son would turn out bad, but she named him Jim Bob Jr. and just laughed away their scorn. Said he'll grow up fine and straight just like his dad. For the rest of all her life she gave no man a second glance, though many came and tried in vain to start a hot romance. But she watched her fine young son grow up and smile and told herself, the ghost of Jim Bob Wilson is alive.